Hello friends, welcome to yet another preview and analysis of World Cup match. Match number 18 between India and New Zealand. Both the teams are unbeaten in this tournament. India has won their matches against South Africa and Australia. And New Zealand has won all their three matches against Afghanistan, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. This will be a big game for New Zealand. India outplayed Australia in their previous match and Shikhar Dhawan's century was the highlight of the game. But unfortunately, Shikhar Dhawan is injured and won't be able to play for 3 weeks. So Rahul is expected to open with Rohit. Dhoni and Pandya are in good form, but most probably either Shikhar or Kartik may get chance to bat at number 4. India's bowling attack is one of the best in this tournament. Bumrah and Chahal have been the best bowlers for India. Indian management may think of Jadeja, but most probably Shankar or Kartik may get included in playing 11. New Zealand is also playing consistent cricket. They have already beaten India in warm-up game. So they will try to continue same form in this match. New Zealand is having strong batting lineup. Kane Williamson is leading from the front. Bowlers Bolt and Henry are performing well and able to take early wickets. Overall, New Zealand team is balanced team and may play with the same playing 11. New Zealand team is playing good cricket and Indian bowling attack is much stronger and Chahal's spell will be very crucial in this match. So, India is having better chances to win this match. But, weather at Nottingham is not good and heavy rain is expected on the match day. There are chances that match may get abandoned due to rain.